Yeah, so basically today we are going to discuss about NQ problem. So today we are discussing about NQ problem and pin problem. So this NQ problem comes under backtracking. Okay, so this n pin problem comes under backtracking. So pin may be 0, pin may be 4, 5, like that way. But one condition, how can put the pin? That is important. So suppose I can take a one board, like a square board, 4 cross 4. So in that scenario, I can place the pin like this one. Okay. So this is the 4 cross 4 board. And I am going to put the pin like this one. Okay, so pin be placed. That means it cannot. Suppose I can place here, so it cannot be interact with the row. It cannot same other pin cannot place in the same column, same row, and it cannot place at the diagonal element. So this condition we can follow. Okay, suppose I can place here one pin. So there is a other possibility where I can place. So this side not possible. So this side, this hole, that is called column, not possible. In a row, this is not possible. So now in diagonal, this is not possible. Here we cannot place. So this place are not placing. Now, so we can place here, we can place here, we can place here. That is a possibility. Suppose I can place the pin here. Now see, when we can draw the board of 4 cross 4, the how many pin we can place? So this is the one pin, this is the two pin. Then there not possible, not possible, not possible, not possible. Here not possible, not possible, not possible. And here there is a possibility of pin to place. That means 3 pin, there is a possibility, not possibility. That means in 4 cross 4, there is a how many pins? So I can place 3 pin. On that given constraint satisfaction problem, that means what is the meaning of constraint satisfaction problem? So we have put the condition and our goal to satisfy the condition with the help of we achieve the optimal solution. That is the meaning of CSP, constraint satisfaction problem. Now here, so what is the meaning of backtracking? All the time I can check each and every cell. Is it is possible to place queen or not? So that is using the backtracking. Okay, so now see, we can assume that when I can place a queen, so how our matrix look like, that is important. 0 1 2 4. So there is a queen, so I can put place one other part where the queen is not present, so I can put as a 0. So this is 0 0 0. This is 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. So my Mira, mid same syllabus. Yes, sir, we need to revision. Vijay Tomar. Okay, don't worry. We can revise all the concept in which one? Thursday and Friday. No problem. So for the mid same, sir. Syllabus, we can going to ask 3 units, unit 1, unit 2, unit 3. Okay, that clear? Okay, and for Vijay, you want to be revision, then we can start revision from tomorrow, Thursday and Friday class, we can go for the revision, no problem. Okay. So questions will be easy, don't worry. We already put too many hints in the classroom, which question is going to be asked, which question is going to be very important. So if you are thinking that you are intellectual and you are intelligent, then no need to describe all the things. You automatically understand and observe that one. Okay. So now see, so this way we can place the queen. So one by one, we have to write a code. So before writing a code, if you have a good knowledge about how can write a multiplication table of matrix, how can perform the addition operation of the matrix, how can perform the subtraction operation of matrix, then that code is very easy. Otherwise, you can face the very difficulty to write the code, because we have to go for one row up and one row down. This way we have to perform. Okay, so suppose I can take, if there is an attack is possible, then how can create a function? So I can create a function if attack is possible. So I'm writing is attack. So I am creating the function is attack. Inside that I can pass the I value, that means I and j row and column, I and j value, and the, we can pass the board. What is the board condition? That means so this is a similar to the passing the array. So this way I'm passing the array. So I'm creating the board and numbers of pin, whatever I'm going to pass. So here board will be look like this one. Board will be look like this one. 2D array. Is it clear? Okay. Now see, after this inside for, we have to check there is a condition, is pin is placed or not. If so, how can you check? So we have to take, so this is from starting I and j, so in between I can take a one variable as a k where we have to perform. So I can take a one variable for k start from 1, 2 and I minus 1, okay, where I can going to place the pin if board of k is value and I j value, that means row and column, I'm talking about, that means the column is equal to 1, then we have to say that there is a pin. So this is return true. So if I can place the pin in a one row, so no need to check the row, only check the diagonal elements, only check the column elements. Okay, so that is enough. Is it clear? Okay, so similarly we can write similarly this code. We can go for k equal to I minus 1 and we can take a one variable L where we have to move j plus 1, checking the upper and lower diagonal. So I am writing while k should be greater than equal to 1 and L should be less than equal to n. That means L is the number of pin whatever I am placing before that one. So I am going to check if board of k is equal to L equal to 1, then automatically return true. Then automatically return true. Otherwise, what we have to perform? J equal to k minus 1, k equal to k minus 1, and L equal to L plus 1. So we have to move one place ahead. So that's why I am writing. So after that, we have to reduce the both the value of say I and j by 1. We will traverse from the left diagonal of the above of right of I. So we have to traverse the diagonal left hand side and above the row of I. So for that purpose, we have to write a code. So again, we are writing. So I'm going to reduce the one code one by one. Now see, k equal to reducing 1 and L is equal to j minus 1 and while k greater than equal to 1 and L greater than equal to 1, so if board of k into, I'm writing L is equal to 1, then return true. Then return true. Otherwise, we have to go for k equal to k minus 1 and L equal to L minus 1. Okay. Is it clear? So now I have to check the upper right diagonal is correct or not. Checking the upper right diagonal. So for upper right diagonal, we are writing this one. And then again, we have to check the lower, that means the upper right diagonal and upper left diagonal one by one. Okay. So this is the entire code. Okay, so this code, whatever I am writing, this code, this one is a called upper right diagonal. Upper right diagonal, okay. And this one code is called as a upper left diagonal. Upper left diagonal, okay. Okay, now see, after placing all the things, I can check the diagonal and column. So I have to write a quin function. So inside quin function, I am passing, inside quin function, I'm going to pass n quin. And inside n quin, I'm passing row, then small n, then capital N. And this one will be the board. So row and n, small n is the capital N, the number of quin. This is the board, and n here, where n is the number of quin, size of board and board itself, and small n is the size of the board. Okay, and putting if n is equal to 0, then return true. Return true. Okay, so now we are going to check the quin is possible or not, and where is the attack will be possible. So for this purpose, I am going to write for loop j 1 to n, that is also I'm writing a pseudocode only, and if not equal to is attack, then we have to pass the row, then j, then board value and the n, number of pin, and we have to set board. If this is the true, then perform this one. Row comma j is equal to 1. Okay, now after placing the quin in the cell, we have to check if we are able to place the next quin with this arrangement or not. If you not, then we will choose the different position for the current quin. So uske liye hum log, we have to write a code. So now after placing this quin, we have to check other quin. For J2, 1 to n again, and I'm putting if n quin row plus 1, n minus 1, and n, then this will be the board, then return true, and we have to put board row comma j comma is equal to 0. Okay, so this way. And if you place the rest of the quin with the current arrangement, we also check row are occupied or not, then we will start from row plus 1. For this purpose, we are going to write a code. If n quin, if already placed, then we have to place row plus 1, n minus 1, then n and the board. We have to pass. So n can automatic pass here and pass here, and is going on, and it will be checked. So we leave the current cell as like this one. So we can write for the backtracking, we have to write this code all the time. So board. So again, I am writing board row into j equal to 0 again. And after that, we have to not return true value. So I am writing the n quin function automatically. If not happened, so I am writing last n quin function, n quin pass row and small n, capital N, and the board. And here I'm returning false. Okay, so basically what we have to do now, see, we have to create a board So whatever you want to create a board, someone interested to create 5x5, someone interested 4x4. But here we can use a square matrix. That will be remembered. The square matrix. Not a 3x2, not. We always talking about the square matrix. And we have to place. Suppose I am placing the queen here. Suppose we are not placing queen. So this will be placing here. So this side not possible. So I can place queen here. Okay. Now here is not possible. Here not possible. Not. So that is a possibility. This is the possibility. So among 4x4, there is a this possibility. So if I can place same process, I can change the place of the queen. So all the time I have to check how many queens. The maximum queens you have to place. So this one is a 4. Now see. Suppose I am putting this one and I am placing not this one. Suppose I am placing this side. So this one is become like this one. So I can place this one here. There is a possibility. There is a here. Only these three possibilities. Okay. If you change the position of the second queen also. So try this code. So before writing the code of n queen problem, go for the matrix multiplication. Basically, matrix how can perform the table. अगर आपको टेबल बनाने आता है मैट्रिक्स में, then you can code it very easy. क्योंकि वहाँ पे डायमेंशन एलिमेंट को कुछ करने होता है, मान लो लाया जाता है. आप देखो मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लिकेशन आपने कब पढ़ा था, सेकेंड ईयर में, और आप सेवेंथ सेमेस्टर में उसके यूज हो रहे हैं. सो दैट इज द थिंग. So if you are writing any competitive programming, so the things are clear. Important things, we have to always command on array, always command on function, then pointer and structure. These are very important. These are play a very vital role in your life for a computer science engineer. Now see, always we are creating the two-dimensional array all the time in AI, and all the time we are creating a function. That means how can pass the variable inside function, you should know. बहुत सारे लोगों को ये भी तो पता नहीं है कि हम लोग एरे रहेगा तो कैसे पास करेंगे, पॉइंटर रहेगा तो कैसे पास करेंगे फंक्शन में, और स्ट्रक्चर कैसे क्रिएट करके उनके स्ट्रक्चर मेंबर को कैसे एक्सेस करेंगे, ये भी नहीं पता होता. तो अगर आपका नहीं है क्लियर तो गो थ्रू द फर्स्ट ईयर, स्टार्ट सी लर्निंग एरे फंक्शन पॉइंटर एंड स्ट्रिंग. अगर ये चारों का मैं कमांड कर लेता तो ये सारे चीज हो जाएगा, बाकी चीज तो लॉजिक ही. सारा कुछ हो जाएगा आपका, और मैक्सिमम 2D एरे तक जाना. एरे में वी हैव टू फॉलो अप टू 2D एरे, 1D एरे एंड 2D एरे, 1D एरे एंड 2D एरे वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, 1D एरे एंड 2D एरे, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, 1D एरे एंड 2D एरे. Those who are the present, can you post your registration number in the chat box, please? Those who are present, I think only 5 members are present, not 4 members, only 4 members are present. No, 10. So 10 लोग हैं, प्लीज राइट योर चैट बॉक्स, आई विल मैनेज. 1, 2, 3, ओनली 3 लोगों ने अभी तक किया.
दो तो मैं ही हो गया, 8 ही हो गए. और ये वापस टाइम नहीं है, ये घरे के लिए डाउनलोड है, आपके लिए डाउनलोड है. I want to develop my career, then I can start. आप जितने भी बड़े लोग हैं, ठीक है, एग्जाम्पल के जितने भी बड़े लोग जो कि सक्सेसफुल हैं, बिल गेट्स लीजिए, आपका रिमान जुगरबर्ग लीजिए, और टाटा रत्न लीजिए, जो भी बड़े बड़े जो पढ़े लीजिए, हम ये नहीं बोल रहे कि जैसे कि जो ऐसे जाना और बन गए आप इनमें देखते हैं, वो हमेशा उनके घर में लाइब्रेरी फॉर्म में बन गए. कभी वो डॉक्टर बने, कोई बंदा बुक्स नहीं पढ़ता ज्यादा, डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप के, जो कोई बोल नहीं पाए अपना पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ज्यादा तरीके से रख नहीं पाए, जो भी बोलते हैं तो स्टडी की काम. स्किल्स में आप, स्किल्स में आपकी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज कौन सी है, वो आपकी स्किल्स है, मतलब किसी एक्सपर्ट को ऐड कर सकते हैं. फिर आपने कौन से प्रोफेशनल ट्रेनिंग कोर्सेज किए हैं, जैसे आपने प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज सी एस सी का प्रोग्रामिंग, फिर आप टेक्नोलॉजी में कौन सा आपने या आप ई डब्ल्यू एस में पढ़ते हैं या आपकी मनी पढ़ते हैं. तो सभी जो भी सोच समझ के उसी से रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन है, जो आप लिखते हो उसी से रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन. आपने लिखा एक वर्ड, आपने गलती से लिख दिया, मतलब आपने बोल दिया कि मैं हिस्ट्री बुक पढ़ता, ठीक है, आपने हॉबी नहीं लिखी, वो आपके हॉबी में कौन से आपने हिस्ट्री बुक पढ़ा, मैंने तो बोला है ये भी बोल दिया, तो ये सब कुछ समझ. एसिस ये नहीं बोल रहा उसका आपका एडवांस लेवल बताऊँ, बेसिक्स बताऊंगा फॉर प्रोफेशनल एंड बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट.
या प्लीज ट्राई टू डू दिस कोड. So those who have not posted your registration number in the chat box, please post. Only 5 people are posted. Then otherwise I make absent. please do this code. ओके ऑनलाइन यू वांट टू लीव प्लीज लीव.